baby, call me. Promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what they call me. Promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what they call me. Hey lovelies, this is Wide Eye Diva back again with another video. This is just a quick video about Organique Pony Pro that I purchased. I actually had this for like a couple of weeks, but I just installed it. I want to show you guys what it is, and if you'd like to find out more about this video, stay tuned. Now, I purchased this from Organique Pony Pro. I got it from my local beauty supply store. The length is 24 inches, Yaki. It's an easy wraparound. I already put it in. It's quite long. It's really cute. You can actually curl it. I tried doing a little bit of curls here to show you guys. So you can curl it and straighten it, which is awesome. And it says here that that our Organique is made of the finest grade of A fiber formulated to mimic the look and feel of human hair, which it actually does. Like, my hair is semi-permed, so it has some texture to it. So after I gelled it and then attached a ponytail, it kind of, you know, it blends in kind of flawlessly for me. So, which is a good thing. And the fact that it's not human hair, but it feels like human hair. It looks like human hair. I mean, this is really good. And the price was even better. I think I paid like $16.99 for 24 inch Yaki. But don't quote me. But I'll post, if I'm incorrect, I'll make sure to post what the price is somewhere on the screen for you guys. But yeah, it's, I mean, it take you a look from drab to fab like in 5 minutes with this, which is great. So I really enjoy having the hair in. This is my second day having it in before I go into work. It's very beautiful, full, mimics your own hair. Even if you're natural and your hair is not perm, this will work for you. So I also inserted a video, which will be a talk over video of how I installed it. In the back here, it has like a comb that you put, and the comb you're supposed to put at the base of your ponytail when you make your ponytail. But you'll see in the video that I kind of pinned it all the way around. Each time I turned it around, wrapped it around, I pinned it just to give me that extra security. So that worked out for me perfectly doing it that way, just because I want to make sure, you know, my hair stays on. You know, I ain't trying to have it flying in the wind. So I made sure I pinned it as I, you know, wrapped it around my own ponytail, you know, just to make sure for that extra security, which was worked out good. So yeah, so I hope you enjoy the little voiceover that will be in a few seconds after this, and I, you know, will be back again.
Now in this video, I slicked it back already. Now I'm putting it in a little bun. I'm gonna brush it down. Make my, you know, baby hairs and all that good stuff. Trying to get my hair as flat as possible with the toothbrush. And then I'm gonna put a spritz in it to hold it in place. And then I'm gonna tie it up. And I'm gonna leave it on for a few minutes and come back for the rest of the prepping. Okay, now I'm gonna install the hair. Once again, it's a 24-inch Yaki. I believe it's in a 1B that I got that hair color in. No, actually, it was a 2. That's the band that's going to be wrapped around, and that little piece that's hanging is what I'm going to wrap around the base after I, wrap the hair. So you're going to pin it at the base. I'm pinning it now. It has a pin on the hair, so I'm pinning it down. Plus, I'm adding my own hair pin to it for added security. And then I'm going to start, wrapping it around my ponytail. So as I'm wrapping it, I'm going to be pinning it as I go along for extra security, for it to stay, in place. I'm continuing to wrap it around and pinning it down with some bobby pins. Now that little piece that's hanging is the last little piece that was separated from the hair that you use to wrap around the base of the hair, which I'm doing now, and I'm also pinning that piece, as I go along as well. And that is the final results. Quick, easy. As you can see the close-up that I made of it. Really cute, really easy, really simple. Looks nice and full. It blends in with my own hair. Pinning it one more time. I don't want that ponytail to go nowhere. Now I'm just going to put some sheen at the end, just a little bit for finishing. And that's it.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did enjoy it and would like more videos like this, please hit like, share, subscribe, and I'll be sure to oblige to give you more of those kind of videos of different kind of hair, ponytails, human hair, whatsoever that you guys would like to know about. So just press that like and subscribe button, and once again, thanks for watching Wide Eye Diva, and I see you again in the next video.